Before we commence to the matriculation group, wish to draw attention to the members of the management team, ably led by Engineer Professor S.O. Mamakaibi, Director NICT. We wish to recognize quickly the mother, we call her the mother in the house, Dr. Mrs. Martha Ajoye. She is the Deputy Director of the National Institute of Social Technology. Your introductions have just been told. Can continue. Now we wish to invite the registrar. Before us here this morning, I was telling us that while the gospel was going on, was being read, His Royal Highness, the Onoje of Oromi, His Royal Highness Zaiki Anslem, you can do better than that. You are a traditional ruler, moves and attends and does your attention to the house of the room. I was the one who entered, and I actually could see a new logo moving into the palace. The highness of welcome. May your dreams be long. You're welcome, sir. We have here in our midst Professor Ben Aibokan, the Vice Chancellor Samuel Ademoyega University, Okua. Also in our midst, we have Professor Emmanuel Aloyo, the Vice Chancellor Edo State University, Iyamo. Special guest, ladies and gentlemen, you remember that just for Saturday here, Edo State University, Iyamo, just had their own maiden matriculation exercise, and our rector represented NICT. No wonder the Vice Chancellor, the tall man, the tall Atoloko, is here with us. You're welcome, sir. You're welcome. Next to the Vice Chancellor of the Western University, we have Professor Mike Obada. I call him the teacher. The teacher. He is the trainer that trains the trainer. Daddy, you're welcome. We have Honorable Ame Iseroyi Okochie. He is here to represent Right Honorable Barrister Sejus Okochie. We also have Prince Mike Inwadi from Ambrose Ali University, Ebonyi. We have already introduced the Reverend Father Francis Omonime, the Vicar General of Oromi Diocese, who is actually here in both in his personal capacity and then to represent the Lord Bishop of Oromi Diocese. We have the Secretary to Oromi Traditional Council in the person of Chief Oza. Can you welcome? In the managing director called Engineering Abuja in the person of Engineer Henry Ojeka. We have Mr. Ayewese
A. John. Please, if you are here, may we have the honor to comment. You're welcome. I am told he's representing the principal Federal Science and Technical College, Uromi. You're welcome. You remember before the intervention of the ASLA of Esalan, that school was mapped out to be the takeoff point for this institute. And since then, we actually have been working as brothers and sisters. We are the senior brother, and you are the younger one. Thank you. Welcome, sir. I hope you say that you will be able to be the principal.